All right, so we're going to talk about how we can make a map from Trevor Jacob's plane crash location based on David's analysis in this film, which I'll link in the description below. So he gives these coordinates here, which we've converted into a format we can copy and paste into Google Earth. So if we search those, we get to this location. And I'm just going to zoom out here so we can see the closest municipality or urban area, which is Santa Maria. And there's a gravel road system up this drainage here. Let's go ahead and go over into Gaia GPS. And we'll draw out a path that you could follow, and I'll make this link public so you can follow this if you wanted to backpack to this area to investigate the scene yourself. Hopefully this 3-day weekend. Ooh, we lost our waypoint. Let's try that again. So we'll save this waypoint and we will call it Trevor Jacob's plane crash exact location. And we'll make it public. Now let's draw a track. We'll make this a hiking track and we'll make it public as well. So this is just about 300 feet off of the hurricane deck trail. From the Manzanita Schoolhouse camp site location. Oop, that didn't work. Oh, there we go. We are 3.6 miles. And then to this closest road system, right at the forest boundary. Wow, there's a lot of backpacking trails in this area. So this Wild Horse Canyon, this road system that goes through Wild Horse Canyon is the closest one. So I'm going to end the map there, and we will call this footpath 2, and we'll save that. So that's how you could get there. In theory, you could definitely drive on pavement to this location from Santa Maria. And then from there, you could take this gravel road on a mountain bike, or you could even hike it if you needed to, if you didn't have a four-wheel drive vehicle. And I don't know if it's open to the public. Let's check it out on Google Earth, see if there's any vehicles in the imagery data there, or a parking lot. Make this full screen. It looks like we have some agriculture. Let's get that out of the way. Okay, so this road is right here, goes across the wash. There's the Tunnel Canyon. Looks like there's an old ranch house there. Don't see any vehicles parked, so may have to hike that segment in. So this could be like a 10-mile hike or bike ride based on what we're seeing here. And there's that Manzanita camp. See if we see any, no vehicles there. So yeah, this is pretty remote, but that's the easiest way to approach it would be through this valley. Looks like this is probably one of the closer businesses, this Rancho Sasquatch Winery. Okay, I'm going to end this recording here, but I hope that helps folks who may be closer to the area go and get some boot on the grounds investigation for the public search community. Be interesting to see video from this location, see if there's any evidence of an actual crash. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching. Bye.